Welcome to PM Meditation number 2, Relaxing Body Scan and Meditation on Gratitude. The purpose of this technique is to help you focus on your body sensations and to offer you the experience of total conscious relaxation. The yogis state simply, an anxious mind cannot exist within a relaxed body, and so we seek calm body, calm mind. Let us begin. Close your eyes now and gently comfort your body. Lie back, stretch out, and put your full attention on your breath. Notice the coolness of the inhale and the warmth of the exhale. Let each breath gently flow one into the other, like the gentle waves of the ocean. Release your mind from the straying thoughts. Acknowledge their presence and simply let them go. You are noticing, releasing your need to interpret or judge, and keeping your attention on the sensations in your body. Notice the fullness of your breath. Allow your breath to expand in your belly, full, deep, and rich. Allow the expression of your breath, its warmth. You're going to scan your body now with the laser beam of your attention, bringing your awareness first to your feet. Do you notice any tightness or tension, any discomfort in your feet? See if you can curl your toes, just your toes. Stretch them now and notice the feelings of your feet. Acknowledge the sensations. And now with deep choice, relax, release, and let your feet go. There is nothing else for you to do here, neither strategy nor plan. Just the gentle melting of all you held tense in your feet. Your feet experience the ease and simplicity of relaxation. Notice what this feels like. For you have initiated the process of truly inhabiting the temple of your body. Relax. Release and enjoy the sensation. Bring your attention now to your legs. Notice your calves and your thighs. I invite you now to tighten your thigh muscles, to tighten your calf muscles, to tighten around all that you may have held tense in this day. Hold. Hold. And now release. Release, relax, and let it all go. Become aware of the incredible function of your legs. It is these legs upon which you stand and step and push and dance. Can you sense how very important your legs are and how much they have done to support you today? And in this acknowledgement, allow a feeling of gratitude and appreciation to gently settle directly into your legs. Follow the sensation of gratitude with a deep sense of embodiment as you breathe. Breathe life into your legs, and there is no room for tension. Allowing yourself now to scan your body through your torso, your pelvis, your belly, your back and chest. And inhabit your body with your breath. We will first bring awareness to sensations of tightness by increasing them. So allow yourself to squeeze your chest and your belly. Squeeze the muscles of your back. See if you can do this even as you keep the muscles of your legs and feet, arms and hands, relaxed. Your focus is on your core, and the sensation of tension is uncomfortable. As you are preparing to release the tension in your body, so too will you be physically and emotionally releasing the tension that you carried in this day. Drawing deep breath in, gently exhale, and let all the tension melt. Notice your inhale, and on the inhale, flood your body, pelvis, belly and back, chest, and it is gratitude that you send. Gratitude and breath. Your chest and belly and back have done so much for you today. All of the functionings of a heart that beats and lungs that breathe, of digestion and elimination, have carried on for you that you might express your creativity and your heart and your soul to the world in this day. Can you appreciate the depth of support that exists in this your very body? And you need go no further than here, in this your temple, to see the support that is there. Inhabit your body with your breath. Inhabit your body with thankfulness. And your body thanks you and responds in gentleness to your affection. And now your arms and your hands that hold, that grasp, that embrace. Allow your hands to make fists. And in those fists is all that you have held onto too tightly. All that you no longer need. Hold tight and notice the discomfort. Hold tight and be aware of hands and arms. Be aware, for they too have their place in your life. Be aware. And choose now. Choose on your next exhale to let go, relax, and release. Your palms are open, your fingers extended, your arms so soft, and into your hands. There is a feeling, a sensation, a fullness. Fullness and acceptance. For your hands now are truly ready to receive all that life has in store for you. Your hands are open. Your hands are filled with the energy of delight, of life, of prana itself. Your chest lifts with the breath, the belly soft. Lastly, bring now your attention to your face and all of the muscles in your face that make you unique in all the world. The muscles around your eyes and jaw. Bring tension to your face, squeeze, hold, and clench. Notice the sensation, for this is the sensation of you, held, tight, worried. Hold that it becomes recognizable to you. And in this moment, as you inhale, choose to relax, release, and let it go. And feel instead, with the deepest awareness of your mind, what your face is like, totally relaxed, inhabited with ease. And you are in this moment grateful for each and every smile, for the crinkle of your eye, for the tears that come, for the brow and the hairline, for the temples and the ears, for the senses and the feelings that are yours. And deeply inhabiting your face and appreciating its uniqueness. Notice the sensations of relaxation and ease. You are now fully and completely relaxed, from the bottom of your toes to the very top of your head. And from this state, from this place of relaxation, you are now ready to move on to an effortless evening, to a deep sleep. to complete wellness and vibrant health. May you be blessed in this evening. Namaste.